Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.
I think the facilities, environment and resources here at Zeal College of Engineering and Research are much better than other institutes. Zeal Intellectual Property Facilitation Center is functional since March 2019. The facilities at Zeal Intellectual Property Facilitation Center are impeccable, and the variety of services available here always made me feel very supported. Zeal Intellectual Property Facilitation Center assists the students to transform their innovative ideas into new products and register the design with legal protection. Students are not aware about the intellectual property rights. With the change in technology, it has become important for the students to know about this era. Nowadays, intellectual property has become a crucial skill which needs to be inculcated among the students at a learning stage, so that they can enlight the hidden talents and convert them into patents. This can be done with the motivation, guidance and procedures we receive from the faculty members of the institute. We are lucky enough to have Zeal Intellectual Property Facilitation Center established at Zeal Institute. Through this center, myself, Mustansheer Contractor from second year mechanical engineering, have filed a patent for my invention titled Air Conditioned Ceiling Fan. Students don't get an opportunity to work on the procedures and services related to intellectual property protection rights to turn their ideas into invention in other colleges. Zeal Intellectual Property Facilitation Center provides this exceptional facility at Zeal Campus. This well-established Intellectual Property Facilitation Center creates time-to-time awareness amongst the students and provides guidance related to intellectual property types and protection. Zeal Intellectual Property Facilitation Center has made this facility available for students of Zeal Education Society for free of cost. In financial terms, it is not bearable for the students to use such professional facilities available in the outside world. I am glad that we have this facility available at our institute for free of cost. I once again thank the faculty members, head of department, principal, executive director and secretary of Zeal Education Society to support me in this regard and enrich me with this era which is need of an hour in the world of globalization. Thank you.
Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.